Hey guys, what's up? Back for the 85th time for a GemTD run where I hope that we can get a one shot. Fingers crossed. Not this round, though.
What the fuck?
Don't want to take this topaz, but I kind of feel like I have to. Maybe I should have done the one right in the middle or something. That might have been better.
Not even a good spot for it.
Yeah, hopefully our diamond is in a good spot.
Christ.
We want it to be basically central ring, ideally. That's the ideal movement. So maybe we put a lot middle right now.
Yes.
Well, I'll take that.
We actually can't use that for kills, though. Oh, yeah, we can, because it's Silver Knight, right?
Yep.
Okay.
That's why I took it. I think it's Opal. The emerald or the Opal.
Yeah, I want the Opal.
Yeah. Either one.
Aura.
With skipping grace.
Not what I want. Still need to make a diamond pretty bad to move this and get a one shot at least. I would enjoy a one shot. I would still enjoy a one shot.
Spoink.
Alright, well, got a good diamond spot. I guess that's better than nothing. So now we can remove our silver here.
Do I just take the...
Take the aqua, or you can take the aqua.
Yeah.
This does not have any kills yet. Don't know why. Surprised this doesn't have kills yet. The silver.
Oh, it does. It just takes for the first level up for the register.
Okay, so it technically has more than one, probably.
Probably have more
okay.
At least.
Well, there's the red we need.
Unless you get a one shot.
Okay.
Which we're hoping for. No. Oh shit, Silver Knight. Do the Silver Knight. Hold on.
Oh, we can Silver Knight already? Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Double check.
Because we can make Flawed Aquamarine, and because we have this, like, obscenely early.
Garbage. Yeah, we can Silver Knight. Definitely.
Might as well.
Go for the Flawed Aquia.
This is actually quite early. It's like amazingly early. Round four. The old round four Silver Knight.
Well, the round is at least going to have the max thing going for it, that's for sure.
No micro required. He just needs an aquamarine and he's got it.
Okay. This thing hate.
Here I come.
Whatever. Flawed diamond placement. Nice.
Well, we needed that.
I believe we should do that.
Agreed.
And now just build along the outside.
That's right, one shot him.
We have a spot. We have a spot for the huge malachite, so we're quite happy. As long as we get one shot, I'm glad to continue this round.
Yeah.
That's it.
Do you want to build first or me?
So far, could be better.
Sprink?
Just a little bit of temptation on the end there. Take the Flawed Ruby, I guess, for the Seriated. Or Flawed Opal. Damn, I stole your one shot.
Yeah, it's okay.
I don't know, what do you care about Flawed Opal more than Flawed Ruby?
I don't think we give a crap about right now. You can just... Yeah, just grab the Flawed Ruby, it's fine.
Let's race!
Fuck it, we never even get that at a reasonable time anyways. And we certainly don't need it for damage this time. This actually attacks quite fast.
We'll definitely have the damage bonus, so we don't have to worry about crap like that. Nice.
In it. I'm gonna go put this in the middle, just in the off chance that I get another sapphire. Enchanting. Alright, it's not. Thoughts on flood opal in the middle?
I hate your game. I hate you so much.
How do you feel about a flood opal right here?
You can put it.
It would be either deep sea or removing malachites.
You know what? I have no problem with that. Go ahead.
Alright, that's 3 flood opals.
Jesus Christ, too many.
Probably. It's actually kind of nice, so it makes the waves so fast.
High spring.
We might get a one shot. Need a diamond?
Same here, but I doubt it. Here. Uh-huh. Oh, look, I was right.
I got fucked too. flawed sapphire. Time to make a malachite, I guess.
Bunch of cock teasing game things.
Chipped emerald.
I don't know. Either the. Oh, chipped emerald. Yeah, chipped emerald. We need that.
But our attack speed. Nice, they don't even get to go invis yet.
Silver Knight's having none of your bullshit. Too bad there's a damage cap.
Let's race.
Also, I'd be like, yeah, Silver Knight, you're doing it. You're looking.
We can do it. We did it.
Enchanting. Oh my god, this run is worthwhile. Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I didn't get anything.
Did you think you got one?
No, I knew I didn't get one.
Damn.
That's exaggerating. I'm trying to think, what the hell? Placement, I guess? Doesn't really matter. Yeah. Oh, dirty huskies. Why? No.
Can't hit shit. Our maze is inadequate. Oh shit, that opal.
I know, I stopped it.
He's getting close, dude.
Huskies, are evasion.
Ooh, I was scared that they wouldn't run south.
So is most direct.
Yes.
There we go.
Our square comes out like that, right?
Foraging.
Oh.
Yeah.
If only.
Gambling on.
So close. That was the first two also.
The game, she is a cook tease.
That was a 3 out of 8 chance of getting a one shot once I got the first two.
We have a chip diamond. So
let's grab the sapphire.
Sapphire, I'll downgrade the flaw topaz.
Why is this range so bad? Attack, damn it. Oh, I think we're okay.
Gotta come around anyway, let's flip that attack. Then we have to upgrade that malachite as soon as possible to a huge, and that way it can just attack by itself.
That's true.
New tracks to follow.
That's the dream right there, actually.
Yeah, this is real early, actually. Do we build too high over here? No.
Yeah, huge malachite, there we go. Good game.
Okay. That is not bad.
with skipping grace.
Yikes.
Fill in our square a little bit so we don't make mistakes.
I want to finish that exteriorated.
I also have the topaz. Don't build these yet.
Do you want to make the amethyst first?
I don't know why, but the maze confuses me right now.
Prancing on.
Wait. Alright, we have a flawed sapphire. So I'll take the emerald. Makes more sense, right?
Oh, okay. And I take the topaz?
Correct.
Yeah, I like that better.
Alright.
So this damage just went up so much. So we went from a 15 damage malachite to a 80 damage huge malachite, basically.
87, but yeah.
That's going to make our micro so much easier, because now we don't have to do anything.
Yeah, now we don't have to do any micro. This is actually really what we want. I mean, we're behind in one shots, but we have the max damage thing going for us, so we won't have to be struggling on rounds.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
Okay.
We have the jade.
Really? Damn, yeah.
Dude. Jade's done, bro. Alright, where do I want to put it? We're going to have to relocate it anyway, but...
chipped ruby... Oh, you got normal ruby, too? That's okay. Do you want chipped ruby? Or can flawed emerald for the... Pariba?
We do have to get this eventually. I think we want to get chipped ruby, because we do actually need to finish that at some point.
It's fine, the other shit sucked too. Here, right?
Hold on a second.
Yeah, doesn't matter.
No, let's leave the aura for now. We don't want to actually make it yet.
Yeah, you're right.
Right now it's just being a very nice aura for a malachite.
That's actually right. So if we get the jade, it starts accruing minus magic resistance.
That stupid ruby almost got a kill.
Which we actually don't need.
Yes.
Doesn't really do anything for us. Another normal ruby. Another flood opal, which we definitely don't need. Just feel like putting a couple things in the middle.
Oh, you
none
got
of which
ruby
are good. Weird have three silvers. I could build chipped emerald, I guess, but. Or normal ruby for quartz.
Normal ruby for quartz.
Yeah, I like normal ruby.
Is this. Oh, yeah, that's the chip. This is the flood. It's not a bad idea.
Hold on a second. You know what? Actually, I don't like normal ruby. We need get chipped emerald, and I will get chipped opal, and we'll finish this stupid malachite. I think that's the best bet. What do you think?
Or for normal aqua, which makes gray jade? Why not? I don't know. I'm not sure if I like this plan.
Do you want to go that route? So do you want to go normal ruby, normal aqua?
I think that's kind of better, to be honest. Like, we're going to need two more normal rubies, Min. And we have plenty of chips to come, I feel.
Okay. Done.
I spring.
Mess him up, malachite. This maze... Our maze is ugly as fuck, I think. Careful with that cleave, dude.
I don't care if she's ugly, as long as she gets the job done.
Ah, messed up.
I did lose one hero.
Another normal ruby, let's keep it. Oh, you got one too, thank god.
Nimbly I go.
I got a flaw. The important one.
Flaw diamond.
Flawed ruby's actually important.
Flaw topaz. Chipped aqua. So my flawed topaz too. Charming lazurite. Got topaz in a decent spot for the lazurite.
I think that's a good idea. What are we going for as far as damage towers goes?
I don't know. We could technically go both ways. Maybe we just do one of each. Is that fair? It's not really a good run, but at least our damage is good. Damage towers, that is. Yo, you gotta be careful, dude. That does cleave. I guess we haven't asteriated anyways, but...
You're correct. No, you're right.
He still should have been a little careful, but it's probably not a big deal.
Alright, I gotta build middle a little bit and try to get a, what are we looking for? Flawless sapling.
With skipping grace.
That's also something we really.
I could one shot.
Okay.
I get chipped aqua. Okay, it's not chipped aqua. Flawless aqua is decent now. Bloodstone. What else? Deep sea pearl.
You are the king of chips right now.
I think I'm gonna take flawless aqua, I guess.
I believe that's the best option. Seeing as last time we got absolutely hosed by not having it.
It's pretty much perfect cat's eye placement anyways. Which would then become red coral.
Wait, cat's eye?
I mean, it can either, you know, pearl into red coral.
Yeah, it moves around. Alright, holy shit, no wonder our maze is ugly. We built it too high.
Did I go
5x6?
Oh yeah, I did.
No wonder it's ugly.
Technically it was your fault. That was your tower, I think.
Hey, totally could be my fault.
I don't think it matters, though. Ugly mazes are in.
Yeah.
Yeah. Part of the meta. Alright, hold on.
Topaz.
Formula. We need the knock.
Flawed ruby for antique. We do need one more. Alright, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Flood Emerald's not bad, actually.
Let's race.
Okay.
I like the normal aqua.
Normal Sapphire.
Here I come.
So, Normal Sapphire, Flood Emerald. Flood Emerald can make Paraiba. Normal Aqua makes Cat's Eye and one other thing.
Great. I had a bunch of chipped sapphires.
So we're covered on flawless aquas, right?
Yeah.
Do you want my normal aqua for second grade jade, I guess? Or.
Or cat's eye.
Or cat's eye, yeah.
Yeah. Or so, we could get normal sapphire for uranium.
It's not terrible either.
I think normal sapphire, maybe.
I don't know, the placement's pretty fucking good for second grade jade. Because this is going to be the first one here, right? We could put another one right next to it and then just try to focus our towers.
No, that's not going to be the first one. The first one, we actually have to move it to the normal aquamarine right there.
No, we don't.
We have to or else it... Yeah, we do. It won't hit the huge malachite. Only two hexes.
Could we remove the huge malachite? We could move the huge malachite there.
We can put it on the... You can put it on the flawed opal.
Oh, I guess that still wouldn't move, would it?
Yeah, but that's about... I'd rather move the thing, because we can just... Because the red coral can go right in the middle, right? We already just established that, so...
Yeah, I guess you're right. We should upgrade jade by boss time, probably.
Oh, of course we're going to upgrade jade for boss time. We have to.
Phone. Our run is going all right now. We have super good damage spreads.
I actually wanted to go to the international this time around, but that whole debacle with my job getting screwed over.
Yeah, that sucks.
Canceled my vacation.
Flawed aqua is pretty useless.
Oh man, if only perfects were possible right now.
Happiness. Chip Sapphire. Yeah. You know, a whole lot of shit. So I was trying to build.
Yes.
Okay. Use an opal or something. Gross. Oh, I got a lot of shit, dude.
Yeah, no more normal aquas. I have enough.
Guess I have flawed ruby. That's. Oh, is that yours too?
I'm taking the diamond of the topaz.
Alright, I actually have shit towers too.
Wait, you have a flawed ruby?
No, I have chipped. I got a chipped ruby, chipped emerald, chipped aquamarine,
oh, no, that's me.
Flawed aqua, and a chipped sapphire. So I guess this is where we make our choice. Do we want to double up on malachites, or go for more silvers?
I think silvers are the safer bet. Because we already have three. Malachites are farther away.
Prancing on.
It's true, I suppose.
The diamond or the topaz? It just. I don't know which one's going to show up. Let's take it a diamond.
We are going for silvers now, I guess.
We are.
Need a philosopher to make our gray jade. When does it stop being attacking? Oh, it's just waiting.
Because they're untouchable.
Skip ahead.
Wouldn't be surprised if this thing levels up. Has like 125% damage right now. Well, this little guy needs to stop attacking. It's gonna mess some shit up.
That damage bonus 6, but around 17.
Seemed okay.
It's not terrible.
Alright, I should probably build less a little bit mid, maybe. Foraging. Especially when I build shit like that. That's good, at least. Okay, I'm finally getting good towers.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
Okay.
Either I can build normal amethyst or the sapphire. Sapphire would be here. Amethyst for bloodstone.
Can make another silver knight right now.
I think it's better to do the silver or the sapphire.
We've decided to go for those, right? So I should probably take the ruby. I think, right?
Yeah, I guess we need one more now, huh?
Yeah, I take the ruby, I put the other silver knight to the left of the current silver knight, that way it's hit by the jade aura and the buff from the malachite, I think. I believe it gets it on the edge. I hope it does. Maybe it doesn't.
Well, look at what the silver knight currently does. It looks like it only catches two. Is that what you mean?
Yeah, right, it won't catch. So we'd have to relocate it.
For Silver Knight number 2?
For Silver Knight number 2. Yeah. We have to relocate it somewhere. It's okay. Figure something.
Or we'd have to put a normal diamond, perfect diamond, or normal topaz closer.
In the middle, yeah. We gotta clear up the metal.
You want normal sapphire for me? It's that or amethyst. But I think I'd rather do sapphire because of the malachite. Technically, we need more amethysts, because we need two, really, one volcano, one, and one for a bloodstone, but we're like almost, oh god, I hate clicking that. Technically two, but finishing the uranium right away would be really good for us. Wow, this still doesn't even have 10 kills, it's pretty amazing. It'll be very nice then to have, the deep sea pearl rapidly, because once we do, then things that are physical immune,
oh,
we can still kill.
I almost one-shot one of the secret towers earlier today in a solo run. I was like, what was it? I had a flawless topaz. If it were a perfect, I would have got that stupid whatever it is.
I've never even seen silver. Any of them.
Yeah, well, I've seen them online, but
yeah,
I got a perfect diamond, a perfect sapphire, and then a flawless topaz. I was like, no, oh. I almost got it.
There's some secret towers.
I'm pretty sure they're game.
I don't want this here. We don't really have a whole lot of spots, is the problem, that are close to our towers that do good damage. I'd almost rather just build on the outside. Gambling on. I'm gonna fix this.
Fix what? Mm-hmm. Ooh. Oh, that's what you wanna do?
I have a normal diamond right there. I fixed it.
It doesn't fix it.
Oh, because it's away from the malachite.
Nimbly, I go. Okay.
It's close. It's not terrible. Yeah, because it wants to be in the middle.
Do I
need one of those?
I think I'm gonna get a normal amethyst.
Need. Should I get the flawed diamond right there for gold? It takes away it potentially.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Actually, what we really need to do is move away from. Or, what we need to do is we need to remove that chip sapphire spot because we need it for placement. Maybe I should downgrade this topaz to a chip to make a new silver. That way we have that space.
That is also a good idea. But, can you do it immediately? Do we have the.
We need one more. We need a topaz. Sorry, the diamond, yeah. Either one actually would work.
I agree with downgrading something. Or getting the flawed diamond for gold placement. Either of those is cool.
Alright, this is affected by damage bonus, so I would argue that. Alright, we want this spot for building, so I'd rather put the diamond to the left. Do downgrade that one.
Cool.
Because these three spots are really good. Those are our glory spots. Same with our chipped aqua there. We need to get that evolved. We actually have so many good spots.
And the chipped emerald. We gotta get
yeah,
rid of that.
All
we
three of those.
Build the other malachite, like, on the outside or something. Just get it the hell out of there.
Yeah, not a bad idea. Even if it's on the outer ring, it's fine. It's going pretty good.
Yeah, we've made enough for now. Let's build in the middle.
I like this a lot. It looks so much better.
I agree.
That's what we need to do, basically. Make them wrap around. That way it doesn't just, like, awkwardly end. Getting close. I'm pretty sleepy. It's like 10 p.m. for me now. I was thinking about making another video tonight. Maybe I will, but it's not going to be very high energy, I think. Getting close. Oh, we got a boss next level.
High spring.
So.
Yes.
We have Volcano for boss.
It's okay. Chipped Aqua, I don't need any of this shit.
Oh, I wish that was a flawless sapphire.
Got a normal diamond, but we don't need it really.
We do not want normal diamonds right now. The flawed amethyst isn't terrible. Kind of like the flawed amethyst.
I don't have one. Do you have one? Oh, you do.
Oh, I do. God damn it. Never mind. I don't like it. I'm going to get this flawless root because we're going to get a volcano. And
I have a whole lot of shit. Only thing. Yeah, actually, everything we already have. That's really shit.
I think in that case, you absolutely have to take the diamond.
For a second, huge pink, right?
Yeah. I think you have to. I don't think you have a choice.
I think you're right. That's not good.
Yeah, because the volcano. Not as much damage as I'd like. No, I think we got him.
That second pass was way better when we actually attacked. Yeah, fuck him up, Obel.
Yeah, 30,000. Yeah, you just need to make sure you get a little bit of 30,000 on this on two passes, because he's got almost 90,000 health.
The slow from the normal sapphire on the right side helps too, I think. Actually, or no, it's the same as the silver knight.
You got it.
This little guy's helping though.
I don't think we can afford to aim. Just attack.
Yeah, agreed. That's fine, we're ahead. We have 80% on the Malachite right now.
Yeah, we're really far ahead.
Normally we have like a couple tens on the volcano. And it gets us behind. Not this time. Actually, I have really bad auras. This is one of the main problems. Yeah, it was definitely gonna do the most. It's a hop, skip, and a jump. It's a pretty good place for a flutter emblem, actually. Let's race. I think I actually want a place out here. A couple good towers. Perfect emerald.
No. You downgrade that?
We need flawless, we need normal.
We need flawed.
We do. Do we need chipped? We do not, we need opal. So that'd be the only bad one.
Go on, just try it.
Yep. Well, okay. Second worst, and we lost gold. Do you ever not lose gold anymore?
I haven't been checking.
Last couple times I did it, we always lost gold. Oh, that's right, he got the opal. That was quick. Oh shit. Might get this guy. That cleave damage, bro. Little fear swipes, dude. No. Oh no, the silver got it. But here's our new silver, that's okay.
It's all good.
I think I might have stolen that one. Not 100%. We have so many aquamarines actually. We should probably stop attacking with these when I think about it.
Yeah.
Alright. That's perfect for sure. Still waiting on some chips. It's very good. Now I really wish I had
it. I'm gonna go with the flawless sapphire.
I think. Is that for the great jade?
Or do you want the perfect?
Ooh, I got an amethyst too.
What do you have? Do you have anything else?
Just a bunch of flawed shit.
Here's the question. If we can get the flawless sapphire, or I can actually grab the... If we grab the perfect ruby, we're really close to bloodstone.
Sapphire gives us Grey Jade, right?
Yeah.
I'd rather do the perfect ruby, personally.
Alright. I agree.
And I grab perfect amethyst.
Yeah, definitely perfect
amethyst. Yeah, that's very clear. Because we need like three of those.
Perfect and hope for the best.
Oh, that's actually in good position. Technically, it doesn't matter. It's like right next to the towers anyways, but... That perfect ruby hits actually so hard right now.
It's like, oh yeah, it does. It's
like 80 damage.
84 cleave.
It's quite good. This little guy out here doesn't do anything, but...
We need some auras. Some auras and to finish upgrading.
We have way too many pieces right now and not enough completed towers. It's actually hurting us heavily.
Correct. It's causing things to slow down, that's correct.
We have like so much stuff that's very close.
If we don't get finished stuff by the time the flying wave comes around, we're in deep shit. We need normal topaz, actually. So, I mean, yeah. When I two picked diamond diamonds over topaz, that was apparently the wrong choice in hindsight.
What do we need the topaz for?
Huge pink diamond.
I mean, we don't even have the perfect yet, though.
Well, that's what I mean. If we get a perfect, we can't make it.
Oh. Good for you.
Slowly getting up there. That's an extra 32 damage per tick. It's not terrible. 10%.
We already have a 10% on the jade, though.
Yeah, volcano will keep going up, don't worry. But the jade doesn't affect the right side. It's too small. I don't know, I don't think they buffed magic enough. It's just, like, having it stack is great, but... I don't know how they did things, but it seems really weak.
Yeah, it's sort of right, I guess.
In single player, you really, it's true, you really don't want it, because it takes so many extra turns to get it ready. And maxing it doesn't buff any towers or anything. They need some kind of better bonus. Like the way they did with, max damage used to be 150%, right? But then they changed it to an aura around the tower, which
is
better.
Yeah, you're right.
Yep, they needed to do something kind of like that for magic. Make it better.
Oh, level 9 now.
Yeah, Malachite's clip.
Fall of Sapphire.
Keep going.
Foraging.
I got a couple things, all of which are fairly good. I got a flawless diamond and a flawless amethyst. If you'd taken a chip diamond, we'd have gold right now.
Skip ahead.
I just got a one shot.
Did you really?
One shot. I really did. It's gonna be a dark emerald.
Gambling on.
Oh, we can see how that thing works now. Cool. Yeah, go for it. Just build anyway.
Yeah, it's worth it. Do I want to hear? One way, I want it there. That's the double damage aura.
Yep. That's damage aura, and hold on. Yeah, I think we want the double damage aura more than the range. Definitely.
Yeah, easily. Yeah, it's probably. It'll be a damage tower. So I just got pretty lucky. I just one-shot a Dark Emerald.
Hey. That's beautiful.
Looks the same so far, but we'll see. So, it's always been a decent damage, does 80, so once these both hit 10, this will do 150% more, so it'll go from 80 to, sorry, what was the question? 120, 200 damage a hit.
Right?
Over, but we do need two flawless diamonds, and we can make a deep sea pearl. Although technically we also need two flawless amethysts.
We don't want to make a... You know what? Let's get the Deep Sea Pearl, because that actually screwed us before by not having it. So let's just...
Oh, we might need it right now, actually.
No, we don't.
We're doing zero damage, dude. These have entirely magic resistance. I think you should seriously make it.
Nope.
Are you serious? All the kills are going to go to the volcano instead of our damage source.
That's fine. It's one round.
Are you holding out for a cat's eye or something? Is that what your point is?
Yes. For boss. Deep Sea Pearl does nothing to level 30 boss.
Alright, that's true. I see those mini bashes. Still don't think you're good, Dark Emerald. Does 80 plus 60.
You know what?
Such a bad tower.
Dark Emerald will actually be good for the fourth boss since we have Deep Sea Pearl.
Because of one of Kraken Shell, is that what you're saying?
Yeah, because it won't have Kraken Shell. It'll actually stay stunned.
Okay. I mean, it's a one-shot Ultra Tower. I'm not going to complain, but...
Yeah.
That's pretty rare that you get
it's
a one-shot.
Terrible, like this. Especially now that we have Deep Sea Pearls in the game. So.
And it's going to have damage ores, so even the damage is good.
Yeah. It's doing stuff.
I wish its bash did, like, magic damage or something. I think that's how they should balance this tower better.
Like Void? Sort of?
Yeah, I don't know. Like, yeah, give it like a 20 magic damage nuke or something small. Enchanting. I think that would be better. Perfect aqua, good spot.
Oh, I got Flawless.
Sprank?
Nice.
Good.
One. Oh, I'm gonna need that. I need all these. Normal Sapphire, perfect aqua could be built right away.
Yep. We still need...
I'm gonna probably take the perfect aqua.
Almost, definitely. Especially because you can make a Paraiba right immediately.
Where does it go? Flood's out there.
You can either put it... Yeah. I like the left side better.
Alright.
Come on. Shit. Hold on.
Gray Jade here, maybe?
Yeah, that's where it is. I was just trying to find it. I didn't want to click on the wrong thing.
Doing a Priba.
Yeah. Do you think left side's good? Left side gets...
It's going to get moved, won't it? Onto a silver.
Do we want to move it onto that silver? Yeah, actually, you know what? Let's just move it. Yeah, let's put it there for now, like on the left side. Sound good?
Yeah, that's fine. Doesn't really matter that much, I don't think.
And then we got a perfect amethyst.
We'll get attack range, that's not bad too.
Well, oh yeah, once it what gets melded with the gold, it does about as much as a dark emerald, so that's good. We still technically need to finish our malachite and our other silver.
Yeah, it's kind of amazing we haven't done it yet.
Mini bashes. It's okay. Our pieces are finally coming together slowly. I really want that bloodstone. Not the normal Ami and a flawed ruby.
Passed up a lot of normal amethyst this game.
I've passed one. I took the other one because it made the volcano. It's okay. Oh shit, we need anti-flying. We need the flawless emerald. Yuck.
No problem, we got dark emerald, dude.
Attack with everything.
Oh yeah, we actually might leak. This is actually looking really dangerous. Are we leaking? Yeah, we're actually really showing our weakness right now. We have no upgraded towers.
Would
and we lost attack speed this round too. That was a big deal.
I don't think it would do anything.
Probably. Fuck him up, Dark Emerald. That's not too bad.
It did do some work, if you think about the fact that it stopped like two guys from going around.
Got the emerald.
There we go.
That's less scary now. Perfect.
Okay.
There's the normal token.
Another flawless diamond. Do need another flawless diamond, but we definitely need the flawless emerald. I don't think I can pass that up. There's no way.
The take the false emerald.
Decent timing. Yeah, it's
we
just
might
those.
Have to, yes. Actually make that thing if we don't get an upgraded tower soon.
Let's race.
Oh, nice.
Oh, thank God, Bloodstone. Yes.
Do we have the ruby yet?
Oh, I got perk dope. Thank God. Cat's eye? Shit. We don't have placement for cat's eye.
Got a normal amethyst too.
Thank God. Okay placement for cats. It's not great, but it's better than nothing. We can move it.
Nimbly I go.
After. Take the amethyst for sure.
Got a normal emerald. Yeah, we're not even close to another jade. Put it here, maybe. So we just need a flawless diamond. Oh, and an opal, actually. This is unfortunate.
Yeah, we have to move it because Cat's Eye's doing nothing right now.
Was that worth completing? We could have done the other tower first.
You may be right.
I think you made a mistake for sure. Because this tower does almost nothing.
Oh, it's giving the Pariba that sweet aura.
It does do what? Oh, that's 10 more damage.
It catches the gray jade for the aura, so that's kind of good. Actually, it's fairly good.
Okay. Yeah, I'll give you that one.
But it doesn't catch the silver knight.
That's right, and we completed Bloodstone. We're actually okay. Does this get a text? No, it doesn't. So we need a flawless diamond and a flawless opal stat.
Boss, so we could do fairly well.
There's a lot of stuff we can complete, honestly, before the boss comes.
We don't need to. I don't really want a maze anymore. I'm going to start building middle-ish.
I'm going to finish this last ring, I think, but that's about it. I'll only do it after I get, like, a decent tower mid.
Yeah, same here. That's what I'm at.
Gambling on. Yeah.
Yeah, we really need our Malkite to hit 10. Can downgrade this to make a silver. Worst case. Okay. That was actually...
I can downgrade this perfect opal. There
yeah.
We go. No guts, no blood.
So I got normal emerald. I can do a flawed sapphire, or I can downgrade the topaz, make our silver, make some space for us.
I actually like the idea of space.
Doesn't make that much, but it'll open up two spots.
Yeah, I
and
I
use
like
this
that,
one.
Actually. I think that's getting real, more and more important and relevant.
We'll be okay. Fuck him up, Dark Emerald. I see you doing work.
It is. Dark Emerald is legitimately doing work.
With skipping grace.
I got two more places to place. I don't think we need that ruby. Don't think we need that diamond. Also a very good spot. Oh, got a flawless ruby. Does that do anything?
Got one.
I could make a flawless ruby if you want.
Ooh, that's kind of good. I kind of like that. Wait.
Where do you want to put the... You can make? Either one of those spots. Or I can keep the normal ruby.
I think
or flood amethyst.
No, I think that's getting closer to a yellow sapphire, which is really good.
You want the top one?
Upgrading. The top one seems to cover more ground. Like, yeah, it'll actually hit ground there, ground units.
They both kind of suck, I think. Against ground. The top one's really good against air, I guess, but relatively. Actually, the other one would have been better, much better for air, but it wouldn't have hit any ground. Oh shit, we're fucked. Oh shit, did we just die? I got a 4. We're alive. Yeah, you fucked up, dude. That's Cat's Eye right there. Him building Cat's Eye over the other thing really hurt us. Does that solve our problems?
I'm willing to agree with you.
We just lost like 60 health because of that problem, I think. More and more and more rubies. Floatable, that's good. I can downgrade that. Can make our malachite finally.
I can get a flawless emerald.
I'm zooming in way too much. Don't need to downgrade to make it. I almost one shot.
Do you want to finish our shitty malachite?
Yeah, that's my plan. You can put it out here if you want to.
Out there seems fun. Seems like the best idea. I'm trying to figure out what to do with the...
Is it chipped emerald? Is it chipped emerald?
We technically need another flawless opal, right?
It's right there. Do we even have the aura right now?
You know what I'm gonna try?
Oh, I see.
I'm gonna try and get fit.
What'd you try to do? This is really bad. I think we just lost. Damn, what a shit run.
Yeah, we didn't get enough one shots and
shit never combined.
And I fucked up.
Yeah, and that too, but I mean it was still not going well. We had to stabilize within a round or two or we would have kept leaking. We just didn't have any.
We didn't get an antique bloodstone, we didn't get a huge pink diamond, and we did not get a uranium. We never got the perfect for them. We were all set up for him, but we never got him.
I mean, we could have taken a flawed ruby any time early game. We had so many chances. We never grabbed one.
But it wasn't. It shouldn't have been a necessity. Like, we just didn't get enough. It was unfortunate, but our previous one was better. We just were short on magic, and then this one we were short on finished towers. Oh well. Good effort.
These both sucked. Also, I don't know, he's gonna keep talking. Alright, see you guys.